minimize the occurrence. But in the meantime, let's make sure as many people as possible survive.
I didn't think I would have prostate cancer. I really didn't. Last year, though, all that changed.
I had a great success story. I had some after treatment after my surgery, radiation, Lupron for 6 months. But my story was a great one.
It was an aggressive form, and the cancer was on the move.
Now I say to people, you need to go get checked out. And I want to encourage you to do the same.